cheese, that and tomatoes. The Japanese taste, additive in foods and soups, derived from kombu. What is that, kombu? Edible seaweed in soup. Flavor extracted. It has 5 carbons, 8 hydrogen, sodium, and 4 oxygens. How does Japan taste? Chemist Ikeda called it umami flavor. I love MSG. Instant noodles, lots of it, but it's bad for you.